question for you. See this? Is this normal for it to be that loose? There's no way I broke this, torquing it to 53 foot-pound, like it said. But there's no way that this was set down any lower than that. It just gets to there. And look, is that normal for your clutch to be that loose in there? I feel like even if you tighten the springs down, it's not going to compress anything because there's nowhere for this to go. And you can see the wiggle. Anyway, let me know. Thanks, guys.